Hi everyone, just want to make a quick video about getting started with VR for noobs. If you're a developer who's already done a bit of VR, this is not for you. This is completely for beginners, taking it like a step further, you know, it's for noobs. So to get started with VR, you kind of want to get an eagle's eye view of the ecosystem, because this is an emerging tech and things are being developed for VR and for VR devs all the time, and it can be overwhelming. So to start off with, you have the hardware, which is the actual VR headset. Now if you're serious about development, you don't want to just, you know, kind of use Google Cardboard. At some point you might want to get a headset, and I'm just showing the Oculus Quest here, but there are different types of headsets, for example the HoloLens, right? So you have the hardware, which is the actual headset. Now to make VR apps, you will be using what's called a game engine. So think of a game engine as an IDE for games, and IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. So it's kind of like, this is what the Unity 3D game engine looks like. So it's kind of like the cockpit of an airplane, but for games. So you have all these controls here, which you will be using to make your game. Okay, so making a game has two components to it. Okay, just like I said, eagle's eye view. The actual design of the game and the code. So the actual design plus the functionality. So for design, you can use something like 3ds Max, right? Which will allow you to make 3D models. Now, often what happens is the person doing the design is not always the developer, especially in big teams. So you've got one team which might be made up of more than one designer, just, you know, making custom 3D models. And then you have a team of developers that add functionality to those models. For example, let's say you have a, you know, you have a laptop in virtual reality, so the designer makes the 3D model for the laptop, and then the developer is going to add functionality to the laptop. For example, pressing a button which switches on the laptop. So now when you get into the development part, what you're going to use is something called C#. So the Unity gaming engine uses the C# programming language, and you'll find a lot of inbuilt functionality and assets that are just plug and play, but sometimes you might need to just, you know, code stuff on your own, and for that you're going to use the C# language. Now, like I said, this is an eagle's eye view of the VR ecosystem. There is another game engine called Unreal, and I haven't touched on that because I'm using Unity these days. So that's all for this video. I just wanted to make a quick video about the overview of the VR ecosystem, because yes, it can be overwhelming, just like web development, which has new stuff, like, I don't know, pretty much every month. And that's all. Bye.